Look, Monsieur Condé, they were all fine specimens, no doubt about it. But the best three by far were
Samson.
What's another one? Gold.
Goldie and Eskimo Joe. By the way, why is he called Eskimo Joe?
You never know how these nigger nicknames get started. His name was Joe. Maybe one day he said he was cold.
Well, regardless, Samson's your best. We all know that. You will never sell him, and I can see why. He's a champion.
Mm-mm. All three are champions.
Samson, the champion. Them other two pretty good.
It's all right, it's all right.
You have to understand, Monsieur Condé, while admittedly a neophyte in the nigger fight game, I do have a little bit of a background in the European traveling circus.
Is that right?
Hence, I have big ideas when it comes to presentation. I need something more than just a big nigger. Yeah, he needs to have panache.
Mm-hmm.
Sense of showmanship.
Showmanship, yes.
I want to be able to bill him as the Black Hercules.
Black Hercules, isn't that clever?
More like Nigger Lee.